An IDS typically uses these approaches to analyze data and detect intrusions. Anomaly detection, by definition, it tries to detect what is not normal. Misuse or signature detection, it tries to find a match of known intrusions. There are mainly two elements in anomaly detection. The first is training or profiling. The goal is to define or characterize the normal or expected behaviors. This is accomplished by collecting data relating to normal activities and applying data analysis algorithm to construct a model. The second is to evaluate whether an observed behavior fits the normal profile. This is accomplished by analyzing the observed data to see whether it fits the established model. Misuse or signature detection involves first encoding known attacks into patterns or rules, and then comparing the current behavior with these rules or patterns to see whether there's a match or not. Obviously, this approach can only detect known intrusions or known attacks,